We are following breaking news after parents in the Deer Creek School District received an alarming email today. In the email, district leaders announced Edmond Police arrested one of their longtime bus drivers for possession of child porn. According to Deer Creek Schools, the driver was given a background check before they were hired, but it's not clear how long ago that was. We know they drove several routes, including Deer Creek Elementary. The driver is on administrative leave pending the investigation.